name's Joseph.
And my name's Craig. And together
we are Diva Fever.
We think that we're different. We don't think the X Factor's had anything like us before. I don't think we've had anything like us since Wham, and that was a long time ago, so...
How are you?
We're very nervous.
Of course you are, I get it. Who have we got here?
Diva.
Diva. Well, guys, we need to sort this out, because we're going to the States in a minute.
We are.
I think we've got our own look, and I think we've got our own sound, so hopefully we'll stand out from the average Joes that will also be auditioning today.
Joes? That's my name, darling.
You're not an average Joe.
So who are you?
We are Diva Fever.
Okay. Ooh. And your names and ages?
My name's Craig.
Craig.
My name's Joseph.
And listen, are you working?
I work for British Gas.
British Gas, yeah.
I'm a student at uni.
Okay, what's the song?
Go wrong. We're going to sing Let It Be by the Beatles.
Are you?
Yes.
Yep. Okay. Good luck. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me speaking words.
Simon, I honestly thought you guys were going to be more interesting than that.
I did.
We've
got aces up our sleeves.
Would you like, do you want a bit more of a show, man?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, God, we're going to do it. Proud Mary,
we can give you a show.
How does Proud Mary by Tina Turner sound?
Woo!
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm singing with my life now because I ain't happy to know.
That's right, honey.
Woo!
Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day, falling on the river.
It was a lot better than the first song.
Thank you.
Look, I don't think you guys are the best singers we've had. It's fun, you know? Nicole, what do you think?
I love that song, so you got me up on my feet and you moved me. Try to think about what songs, you know, that are going to match your image and what you want to be as this group. It's Diva Fever, honey. I can't. I say yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Louis.
There's something about the two boys. I think people would absolutely love you. I am.
Of course I'd say yes. Woo-hoo! Guys, I would say whatever time you've got available, you've got to work out something which is going to separate you from everybody else, but you've got three yeses. Well done.
Thank you.